Now, we want to study the formation of covalent bond. For example, we are going to take hydrogen, oxygen and nitrogen molecule. We have studied the electronic configuration and atomic number of hydrogen. As hydrogen atomic number is 1, it has only one orbit and only one electron. For formation of hydrogen molecule, we need two hydrogen, that is hydrogen with its one electron, and this is another hydrogen, it also has only single electron and single orbit. When they want to form the molecule, they come closer and they share the electron. It is not possible for this hydrogen to donate its electron or for this hydrogen to donate the electron, because they want to complete their duplet. Hence, they just do sharing of electrons. They come together. This electron is of this hydrogen and this electron is of this hydrogen. Hence, the duplet of this hydrogen is completed, duplet of this hydrogen is completed. Hence, it is formed as H2 molecule. Hydrogen molecule is formed. As there is sharing of two electrons, therefore one covalent bond is formed, and it is denoted by H, one covalent bond, and H. Formation of covalent bond. Covalent bond is formed by sharing of electrons. We have taking the example of hydrogen. Its atomic number is 1. It has only one electron and one orbit. We need two hydrogen atoms for making the hydrogen molecule. They both do not have their duplet complete. Hence, they come together, they share their electrons. By sharing the electrons, their duplet is completed. And by sharing two electrons, one covalent bond is formed, and that is hydrogen molecule is formed. Let us take another example of oxygen. Oxygen, its atomic number is 8, hence electronic configuration is 2 and 6. In the first orbit, there are 2 electrons. In the second orbit, there are 6 electrons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. But as it is having 6 electrons, it is unstable. It needs to complete its octet. So, this oxygen with 8 electrons and another oxygen with 8 electrons, that is 2 and 6. 2 and 6, they come together, they share the electrons. As it requires 2 electrons, first orbit containing 2 electrons, second orbit, here also first orbit containing 2 electrons, and the second orbit, they just share the electrons. 1 electron, 2, 3 and the 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. 5, 6, 7 and 8. Now here you will find that 2 and 8 is complete. Here also 2 and 8 is complete. Now there is sharing of 4 electrons. 4 electrons are shared. As 4 electrons are shared, therefore 2 covalent bonds are formed. You will find oxygen and oxygen, they combine together, and when they combine together, they combine by the formation of 2 covalent bonds, that is by sharing of 4 electrons. Hence, O2 molecule is formed. Let us take the last example of nitrogen. Its atomic number is 7, hence electronic configuration is 2 and 5. It requires 3 electrons. So, for the formation of nitrogen, we require 2 nitrogen atoms, both having 2 and 5. The atomic number of both nitrogen is 7, hence the electronic configuration is 2 and 5. If we take single nitrogen, first orbit contains 2 electrons, second orbit contains 5 electrons, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Same thing here, first orbit with 2 electrons and the second orbit. First orbit with 2 electrons and the second orbit, it just combines and they share the electrons together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. 7, 8. 7, 8. they have combined three pairs of electrons. That is, three pairs of electrons. That is, six electrons are shared. Six electrons shared, that is three pairs of electrons shared. Therefore, three covalent bonds. Nitrogen and nitrogen combine by sharing six electrons. That is three pairs of electrons. By sharing three pairs of electron, triple covalent bond is formed and the nitrogen molecule is formed. Here we have studied the formation of covalent bond. Covalent bond is formed by sharing of electrons. If one pair is shared, then it results in single bond. If two pairs are shared, it results in double bond. If three pairs are shared, it results in triple bond. Keep in mind, one pair, that is two electrons, two pairs, that is four electrons, three pairs, that is six electrons. Six, here we have taken the example of hydrogen molecule for double bond, oxygen molecule, and for triple bond we have taken the example of nitrogen molecule. In this way we have completed the formation of covalent bond.